Hi, I am on the bridge that's close to our school on the way to Happy Land. I'm sure you guys have run or jogged through this bridge multiple times from school to Happy Land. So why am I standing here on the bridge today? Well, unfortunately today, Tuesday, May 19th, was supposed to be our field trip day. We did have someone from Fort White booked to come to our school. That's obviously been canceled for obvious reasons. And she was gonna come and meet us and we were gonna walk down and we were gonna spend the afternoon here on this bridge. She was gonna teach us how to do water sampling. We were gonna take some water samples and analyze it. That would connect our ecology units to our chemistry units, but that's all been canceled. But I thought I'd still take a walk here on the bridge just to honor our field trip that was supposed to happen. So I know it's a nice hot sunny week, and yes, we aren't able to do our field trip this year, but don't worry, we'll have other events next year. And because we're not having our field trip, have a chance, go outside. It's gonna be hot and sunny all week. Go outside, explore nature. And like I said, Tuesday, May 19th, the afternoon, we were all supposed to be here together as a class on this bridge, sampling this water with a lady from Fort White Center. So I don't know, maybe that's a sad video to make, but like I said, just because the field trip can't happen doesn't mean you can't go outside, explore the biodiversity, ecology in your area. So there you go. This is our little virtual field trip of the river system we were going to analyze. Okay, have a good day, have a good week. Get outside, enjoy the warm weather, and enjoy nature.